Hi everyone, welcome to our live room on every Friday and today we will talk about the speakers with the neodymium speakers. And we also can see we still here, still in our professional speaker sample rooms. Yeah, come back to here. And today we will talk about several pieces of speaker with neodymiums. And on the table we can see these three 15-inch speakers. And this one and this one, first the model is, this one is 15ND385. This is the outside of neodymium magnet. We can see the magnet is outside. It's a very big piece, right? And this one model number is 15SW115. It is inside the neodymium magnet. And both of this one is 4-inch voice coil, the same size. And this one, we can see the difference is more bigger. The voice coil inch is 5.5, right? And it, both of this one is inside the neodymium magnet design, and this one is outside. That's the these three very big difference. And we can talk about these two. This one is outside with more bigger pieces of neodymium magnet, but as we can know, this year in China, many materials cost increased very crazy. So maybe this one is cost is very crazy and expensive. So many customers maybe can use this inside the magnet size design, because the inside magnet design can take the full of the advantage of the magnetic flux. It can use the flux very full advantage, and this one will waste a lot of magnetic flux, and also the cost is very expensive. And for this year, the materials of the cost, it's really crazy. About the copper, the steel, the aluminum, the plastic, all of them increase about 30%. 30% to 50 maybe. Yeah. 35, 40, both very crazy. So we also ask our customers to arrange the orders and make the plan in advance, then can arrange the order to us in advance, then we can control the material cost better, because the increasing cost is keep up. So that's the another topic. Then we come back to the speakers. Both of these two speakers use the 4-inch voice coil, and the difference is the magnetic design. Because this one use the magnetic neodymium inside, and but the TUC is for cover the whole magnetic systems. So maybe the cooling is not very good. And this one, because the outside, so the cooling is much better than this one. And we can see this, the both of them use the same magnet, the same basket. So we can check the sound after.
看一下是纸筒吗?
纸筒看看。 The bank, we can see the clear. This paper cone is flat. And this paper cone, we have many retumbling rubbers. The shining is the glue that can make the paper cone waterproof.
可以看一下这个边。
Also the front is with the front side also have a glue and the outside is no but 但是要刷也是能刷的哈
可以、
about the paper cone we also can do the different waterproof or not waterproof as our customers request so just this one we added the glues and this oneI also can see the surround with a glue also can make the paper cone more strong. So the most big difference just on the magnetic systems, we can compare the sound on our testing material. This is next we will talk about the neodymium 80 inch and 21 inch. The right side we put the 15 ND385. It's the outside neodymium magnet. Left, we put the inside neodymium magnet. 15SW115. 功率差不多吗？嗯，the power is also similar, so we can compare the different song.Sorry, this one, the voice coil is a little bigger. We can see the dust cap also, this one more bigger. This one is 4.5, and right one is 4 inch.
Aquí está el destructor.
Oye, fruto.
Es fire sound. Esto suena fuerte, nítido y claro.
Llama así su pregón.
El profesionalismo se demuestra con hechos. Aquí está el destructor. collectibles.
The left one with more bigger power, more strong. It's more focused on the bass, right?
This one, probably has power RMS.
How much? 1,000 RMS power. And the right one, we hear it very clear, and the middle range is very outstanding and. It like can cross your ears, so different sound.
This is RMS power, 差不多.
爸爸.
900左右, 900.
About 900. So the power, actually, is similar, but for we listen and we hear, the left one is more strong and the right one is more clear, can spread more far. Height of the widening of the voice coil is the left one is more high. So we check the sound is this one is more strong. The bass is more better. All today it's all about the neodymium magnet speakers. We just listen some inch and also just talk about some pieces. And if you have some interesting models, you can tell us and we will introduce the different models, compare them together in the next live room. Bye.